Be still. Shoulders back. Stand tall. Keep your feet firmly on the ground. Squeeze your toes. Knees. Lift your heels. Release. Clench your fists. Release. Raise your shoulders.
We know that every person has a role to play in protecting Singapore. So, we must Singapore strong. Geography long ago determined that Singapore would always have commercial and strategic importance as the gateway to the Orient. To Fort Siloso on the island of Sentosa, like Amatius used to be called. This view, overlooking the entrance to Shoal Harbour, explains why this fort played such an important role in the effort to keep Singapore strong.
Dragon's teeth spread. Traders braved these pirate-infested waters on their way from India to China. When Sir Stamford Raffles set up a trading settlement in Singapore in 1819, he recognized the importance of Black Amatius for the defense of the harbor.
It has been my good fortune to discover one of the most safe and extensive harbors in these seas, with every facility for protecting shipping in time of war.
In 1827, with Singapore a flourishing port, the British commissioned Captain Edward Lake, a military engineer, to report on Singapore's defenses. He too saw the strategic
importance to the war. We are all soldiers, women and children. And to all those who have been bereaved or who have lost all they possess, I am confident that ever
coming to the ages, the nations of the world will be prosperous. Those new threats will be shattered. By the 90s, Singapore was heavily fortified with many coastal defenses and a huge naval base. Citizens and defenders called it Fortress Singapore. They thought it was impregnable, but the Japanese would prove the folly of overconfidence. Using surprise, speed, and stealth, they crushed the Gibraltar of the East, plunging its people into a dark new era. With Europe at war, Japan was busy on a strategy that included the invasion of China and incursions into the Philippines, French Indochina, and elsewhere. On December 8, 1941, Japan turned its sights to Malaya and Singapore. Three simultaneous actions were launched, their intent to surprise, shock, and crook. Pearl Harbor. The attack aimed to keep America out of Japan's Southeast Asia campaign. At the same time, Japanese troops were landing in southern Thailand because of Malayan jungle would deter an attack. As a result, they oriented their defenses toward the sea. Just 7 weeks to push the British defenders back into Singapore. The Japanese general, Tomoyuki Yamashita, called the greatest bluff. He commanded just 35,000 troops, while British General A.E. Percival had 80,000. But Singapore's defenders were poorly trained.